just spend a couple of minutes trying to figure out why is it that when we think that we are awake, oftentimes we are not actually awake. For me to say whether I'm sleeping or dreaming or being awake, we need to understand what is turned on and what is turned off, right? So if I say I'm awake, what has to happen is all my sensory organs have to be turned on and my mind has to be turned on. That's what we call awake. Now if I'm sleeping, what should happen is both the mind and all the sensory organs have to be turned off. So if they're all turned off, the mind is not thinking, the sensory organs are not getting data, so that is when you sleep. Okay? The third thing is this dream state is when the sensory organs are turned off, but the mind is turned on, right? So that things can be projected onto the mind and the mind actually thinks that it's actually happening in reality, even though in the outside world it's actually not happening, right? So what happens is we can slip into this state either from sleep or from being awake. Both can happen. So when you go from the sleep, we just call it dream. When it goes from being awake, we call it daydreaming, right? So the problem is this. Let us say I'm doing something, whatever it may be, and for me to be fully engaged with the universe around me so that I can completely understand what's going on in my surroundings, one of the important things that is necessary is that my all sensory organs have to be turned on, the mind has to be turned on, and the two have to be connected together. What happens is that oftentimes we tend to go into our dream state. So we're actually supposedly being awake. So what happens is that for whatever reason, we tend to go to this mode where we disconnect the sensory organs. Even though they're all there, we turn it off. So I'm not really listening to what's going on. I'm not actually observing what is happening in front of me. In my mind, I'm seeing something else. I'm looking at something else. I'm quote unquote thinking of something else. So when you go into this dream state, obviously you're not awake. I may just think that I'm awake. Usually what happens is when I'm not sleeping, I think that I'm awake. That's not really true. Like my eyes can be open. I'm totally, you know, for the outside world, they think I'm awake, but actually I could be in the dream state. So one of the things, as far as this prajna, this awareness is concerned, it is very, very essential that I don't slide into this dream state knowingly or unknowingly. We have a tendency to do that. And the reason for that is if you're not interested in our surroundings, we're really not fascinated by what is going on. It is very, very easy for the mind to just slip away into this dream state, exist there and come back after some time. And even though my eyes saw something, my ears heard something, actually I don't know what happened, right? So one of the things that with practice, we need to make sure that when we are awake, we are totally connected with the universe. We are totally connected to the outside world so that I'm constantly aware of all the things that are happening. And not just that, all the data that has come in is actually absorbed by the mind so that I'm actually aware, totally aware of all the things that are going on around me.